celebrity mastermind with me, Clive Morgan. In the spotlight tonight are Victoria Spring, an actress known for starring in Bloodlands and Once Upon a Time. Her special subject is the 1985 film The Breakfast Club. Iconic fashion designer Wayne Hemingway. He'll be answering questions on the history of charity shops. Comedian Rhea Lee. Her subject is the 20th century chemist Rosalind Franklin and James Buckley, who played Jay in the classic sitcom The In Between.